The Gates of Hell is a natural gas field in Turkmenistan which is filled with flames and burning methane gas that have been continuously burning since 1971. Full video in description box below.